you know, it's nice to get out to the 3-0 lead, that's for sure. I think, you know, we didn't, like I said, we didn't play our best game after that. We didn't get enough pucks probably behind them on the forecheck enough, but, you know, a couple bounces they got to, a couple bounces we got, so you never know in playoff hockey. Unfortunately, they came back to tie it up, but, you know, you just got to stick with the plan, and you know, we did that. We got pucks behind them after, and you know, a forecheck and goal won it for us tonight.
After you have played them earlier in this series a few times, they still came out with wins, and now you know, kind of flipped around today. Is it just kind of things evening out in the long run?
I don't know. I mean, you know, we.
That might be your memory.
It's just, you know, we got a couple bounces. Our bounce on the first goal, they got a couple bounces on their two goals, and you know, it's back and forth hockey at this point. It's just not going away from you know, our systems and sticking with it, and knowing that, you know, if we play the right way, we're gonna get, you know, we're gonna get our breaks and bounces.
Is your goal just a perfect shot?
No, I mean, just I don't know if he wasn't ready or what, but. Just far side, just got away, got a pretty good shot away. I don't know. I was lucky to get by him.
What's the team thinking?
Pardon me?
How good are you guys feeling 3-0?
Well, you're excited to be up 3-0, especially on a team like the Rangers. But you know, they were resilient, and we know they're not going to quit. And you know, teams that get to this far, they just don't pack it in. We don't want to give that up. But you know, at the same time, we did a good job of sticking with it and getting the win.